Some people look at things as being bad or good. The problem with that is it doesn't enable you to unpack the learning from it. If it's bad, I don't want to do that again. That's bad. If it's good, I want to continue to do that, whether it's, you know, getting me all the results that I want or not, because I consider it to be good. If you look at it as not useful and useful, if you've been doing something that's not useful, you've got an opportunity to go, well, what's useful out of that and what's not useful that's not getting me the results? And if I'm doing something that's useful, how do I continue to perpetuate that and do that at the right time, in the right place, with the right people? So that's the beauty of looking at things through the lens of not useful or useful rather than bad and good. So even though you might have strategies right now, just consider them through the lens of rather than, oh, Paul said that, that's bad. No, just consider whether that's not useful or useful.